How to change color of icons on Android. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you to change color of icons on Android. So do watch the video till the end, and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, let me make you aware that depending upon your device, you have different features in order to change color of icons on your Android device. So if you don't get that feature, you don't need to worry, because here on this video, I'm with a trick to change color of icons on any Android device. For that, hop into the settings applications on your Android phone. Scroll down, move ahead and open Wallpapers and Style. Now on the section, you will get the option for colors. Tap on it. When you choose Wallpaper colors or featured colors and select any kinds of colors, this will change the color of only your featured or the wallpaper color, but not the icons. So what you need to do is simply you can go to the themes at top right corner of the screen, and changing the theme, you can also change the color of your icons. So on this section, you can open any random themes that you would like. When you choose this black lion UI, here you can swipe and see that your icon color has been changed to black and white. If you wish to change the color, you can tap on apply button and easily change color of your icons as well as your theme. Let's move ahead and open another theme. Now here you can see that it has got the different icons color. So according to your choice, you can easily set any one of the theme, and along with your theme, you can change the color of your icons as well, tapping on the apply button. So this is only the ultimate solution for changing color of your icon in any Android device. So I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos. Thank you for watching.